You're gonna use an iron.
Yeah.
You're gonna use an eight.
An eight?
An eight iron. Eight inches.
And I'm off to Hennessy. And like your boy from Compton said, you know this dick ain't free.
Mushy mushy peeps. It's Lee Hollywood Giraffe. What?
Grapes.
Mushy mushy grapes. Me and Zach Roth about to go get some fresh cuts. Today we're going to a Clippers game. Clip Nation. Where are the keys at?
You aren't my keys, you have to make me a promise.
What is your...
One of you drive to LA.
Whoa.
Woo! So you want it or nah?
Thank you.
That's unfortunate, isn't it?
What you whining about, boy? Zach Roth. Word on the street is, driving to the Clippers game. It's late. So I get my fresh cut. Look at the time. Game time is in 3 hours. And look at this traffic. Fuck.
We're gonna be late.
Something We're in traffic. Screaming. Somebody just screamed at the top of their lungs.
Ah!
Somebody went fucking
super. Fuck! What's up? Yo. Hey. Yo. What you doing tonight? Hello? Alright, fuck you then. Bitch. Hey Zach.
What?
Nice shirt, dude. Where'd you get it?
It's Leet.com.
This video is sponsored by SeatGeek. Shout out to them for hooking us up with these tickets. Now, SeatGeek, right here, is an app that pretty much has the best deals for tickets. You can check it out here. So we're going to the Clippers Warriors game, say the Clippers Trailblazers games, all right? So what SeatGeek does is they rate each deal 1 to 100, 100 being the best, 1 being the worst. And as you can see, these are great deals as they are rated 80. So let's click on this one and section 108. When you click on them, you actually get a view of the seat, and these are pretty good seats for $45. Whoa. But if you do decide to cop that, make sure you use my code LSK. Now, if you're not into basketball, they also have concerts, baseball games, football games, all that good stuff. Just search what you want to go see. So shout out to SeatGeek. Hope you guys enjoy the rest of the vlog. And we're here. We're finally here after 2 hours of fucking driving, and we're late. I wonder why. Why are we late, Zacharoff?
Because Jesse, like, has the shit all the time.
Oh,
and, like...
okay. I've been ready to go since 2.
Damn, voice crack. We're about to do this right here. Me and Zacharoff. Yo, how many think you were gonna get? I'm thinking top score is like 11. I'm thinking at least 8, at least 9, at least 9. I gotta make 9. If I don't make 9, I'm trash. Zach, how many are you making?
I'm making at least 9. I'm trying to get on the board.
They need some scoring with that second unit, so Durant comes back with that second unit. Comes
oh man, he's struggling.
Four.
He's struggling.
Four. Four.
Trash can, bro.
We out here. It's Lee. Whoa. Focus. Where's the score at? Oh. Come on. Look at my fucking leg room right there. Like what? What? There's no way I can stay here.
Looking around. Oh,
oh shit!
Jesse! That's what celebrity look-alike is.
Celebrity look-alike! That's what
it's got! Bruh, this is so cool. Going to the NBA Finals. Look at that sexy man. Who's sexier? Blake Griffin? JJ Redick? Or even Chris Paul? You decide in the comment section.
shot Luke.
Durant!
One shot awarded.
Durant!
One shot awarded.
Woo! Dog show! Yeah!
Run, Humphrey, run!
These humans are dogs!
No! No!
What?
No!
Okay, this is not a dog anymore.
Yo! I can't believe this!
Doesn't Brandon Bass look like Draymond Green, guys? Dude, the zoom in this camera is trash.
Blake!
He doesn't.
Blake! Dude, Blake just looked at me.
No.
Dude, I could title this, I met Blake now. It's Lee!
That's Waka Flocka, y'all. Who's this actor? I can't remember who this is. I don't know what movie he's from. Who is that?
Do it for the chicken sandwich! Yes! We won a chicken sandwich! We may have lost by 20, but we're eating chicken tonight!
So he just missed 2 free throws in a row. We're eating good.
Yeah. Guys, my new favorite NBA player.
Oh, Chameleonaire.
Where?
What you doing over there, sir? Oh, she making moves already.
When you need a thumbnail.
Who's ball foul? Charge number 5. Keep on moving.
Nice thumbnail, bro.
That's the final score.
Klay Thompson. It's Lee. Mr. 60 points in 90 seconds.
Fergini.
No, dude, what's his name? Cut It. The guy that sings that Cut It song. Read a book a day, head at.
Dude, I went to his house party. Did you know that?
You didn't.
I swear to God.
Then why did he recognize you?
Dude, he invited everyone on social media.
True.
I have proof.
Brianna's gay. Brianna's gay.
It's Lee.
Anything wrong.
Made it in the Clipper store. It's Lee. What, you got, you copping anything?
Yeah, no.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Lakers fan.
It was purple and gold I copped.
Purple and gold.
Okay.
It's like, I was thinking about copping one of these, but...
Ladies and gentlemen, Team LA will be closing in 5 minutes. Please bring all your final purchases to the register.
350.
Thank you.
Want to go to Black Crown Lounge?
Dude, JJ Redick better have worn that jersey for fucking 350.
Did you just smell it?
Dude.
What are you doing?
I was feeling it.
I watched you smell it.
Yeah, I actually filmed it, so can we replay that? Guys, should I cop this Christmas jersey? I don't know. I feel like I could just go on Amazon, get half the price. You know, Magic's kind of got a nice ass.
That's Kareem in 70s.
Got a blast. Wait, how much are these?
$5. $5.
I'm not sure.
You want?
I'm a cop.
Wanna go ice skating?
I think I just said ice skating. Guys, I'm not gonna lie to you, if it wasn't Vlogmas, I wouldn't be doing this shit.
You were seeing a giraffe live. Now watch me work.
Go ahead, big boy. Yeah. You fucking suck. Bro, that little kid's better than you.
Fuck off.
What are you doing? It's not how you skate, dude. Dude, jump.
What is he doing?
Those girls are making fun of you, dude.
Of me?
Let me just figure out how to use Snapchat. Look at this dude. I want you. loving it.
Are you
We're so fucking stupid.
How do we not see that sign when we parked here?
So we are actually stuck, in case you couldn't tell. Dude. So we didn't read this sign, and now our car, his car, is stuck. We're stuck in LA. They have our keys. They said, give us your keys. Never mentioned you gotta be back by this time. This is our first time even doing this shit. We paid $25 to fucking park there.
And they wouldn't let us keep our keys. We asked them.
Yeah.
Like, we wanna keep our keys.
And so now, like, because we went ice skating and I didn't.
Dude, this is something straight out of South Park.
This is actually.
Yeah, kill yourself. Benta!
Yes, sir, this isn't the time to joke around. How the fuck are we gonna get home?
I'm gonna be honest with you, the Clippers played like trash tonight.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna be honest with you. The Clippers took a big...
They took an eel? That's an eel, like the fish. Snake thing, water, fuck you. Dude, this is like an album cover, this shot right now. Don't come near me.